parents threw big parties, you know, everyone was there. They hung out with folks like Dennis Hopper and Bob Seger and Sonny and shit. Yeah, she feels safe now in this bar on Fairfax. And from the stage I can tell that she can't let go and she can't relax. And just before she hangs her head to cry, I sing to her a lullaby. I sing, everything is gonna be alright. Rock-a-bye, rock-a-bye. Everything's gonna be alright. Rock-a-bye, rock-a-bye, rock-a-bye. She still lives with her mom outside the city. And down that street about a half a mile. And all her friends tell her that she's so pretty. But she'd be a whole lot prettier, you know, if she'd smile once in a while. But you know, even her smile, it looks just like a frown. She's seen her share of devils in this angel town. And everything's gonna be alright. Rock-a-bye, rock-a-bye. Everything's gonna be alright. Rock-a-bye, rock-a-bye. Sure about this place. Hard to play a gig in La La Land and keep a straight face. It seems like everybody's got a plan. They better. Kinda like Nashville with a tan. Everything is gonna be alright. Rock-a-bye. Rock-a-bye. Everything's gonna be alright. Won't you rock-a-bye? Rock-a-bye. Everything's gonna be alright. Rock-a-bye. Oh, rock-a-bye. Rock-a-bye and say bye.